This afternoon, people all across Oklahoma stepping up to help those who have a hard time helping themselves. Last week, we ran a story about senior citizens needing help, and you definitely listened. Emily Akins was at Valor Health this morning when all of your donations were dropped off.
People have been bringing non-perishables all morning. One special thing that one church in Oklahoma City decided to do was have some kids write letters to the seniors so that they wouldn't feel as alone during their social distancing.
Toilet paper, not your greatest resource. God is. Oh yeah, that's a period.
That message on just one card out of 260. All of this donated for senior citizens.
Most of our seniors are on fixed income, and so I'm seeing people using newspapers as toilet paper, scrounging around to kind of work with their communities.
Regina Anaya works for Valor Health and noticed a need. Because of coronavirus concerns, seniors she usually visits unable to get the basics.
Eggs, milk, that runs out really quick for them, and they're having to choose between paying for their medications or getting the food that they essentially need.
We ran the story in our newscast last week, and then the phone started ringing. People coming from all over Monday morning to spread some joy and donate food, toilet paper, and even toothpaste.
That's what will get us all through this. This is the type of things that help people.
The Romano family, all members of the church New Song People, rallied their friends and congregation to bring a truck full of stuff.
I mean, it was a day notice, and I just said, do what you can. If you can, one roll of toilet paper, one thing of soap.
Even the kiddos got to give back.
I write a scripture on them, and then at the rest, I would write a pretty picture on the other side of the cards.
I writed also scriptures and smiley faces at the end.
Those little smiley faces going a long way for people who possibly haven't seen a smile in a week.
We're all kind of experiencing this a little bit differently, and so to see everybody rally around has been really cool.
In Oklahoma City, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.
And Valor Pace is a nonprofit organization that helps our seniors, and they will be taking donations all week. You can find out how to donate and what to bring on our website at KFOR.com.